These'll do nicely. Give me a moment and I'll get this little widget sorted out. It's done. So now you can breach the doors and see what lies inside. The next step is to head to the conservatory and see what hides inside. We still don't know the secrets of Celestian know-how. Until we rectify that, we're still but wee babes in the woods.
The repaired key works like a charm.
Looks like you...
You look like your head's full of a strange new learning. Did your reading go well? While ye were hitting the books, I did some studying on my own. I believe I know where hides are mysterious for. The pathing roots on their cogitator circuits spill it out that they're originating in the crystal reactor. The crystal reactor is in the next dome over from this one. A locked tower at the heart of all the Celestian power array. The books you read told you how to open the gate to the tower. Now you must go there and confront this buddy and give him what for.
You examined this hydraulic channeler. It uses the type of fuses installed in the water matons.
Thank you. damage.
Well, well, if
you'd like more space in your backpack, you can always purchase a handy Expand Backpack Elixir from the Crown Shop.
You install the fuses into the hydraulic channeler, but the power is still only half what it should be. You should also check the hydraulic channeler on the far side of the reactor. You examine the hydraulic channeler, but realize it needs a new set of fuses like those used by the Aquabots.
Thank you.
You install the second set of fuses into the hydraulic channeler, restoring the telluric flow to the gate control. Now you can use the gate control to get access into the crystal reactor. You throw the switch and can immediately hear the gate unlock at the entrance to the crystal reactor.
Who you be? You not welcome down here. My fish bot's weak, but my glump no weak. My glump strong!
As McGlump is defeated, he drops a piece of the portal to the solarium.
What a strange little creature, eh? I wonder who or what set him up to such deviltry. I cannot thank you enough for what you've accomplished here, and in such a short time. Now that you've got what you're after, I assume you'll be on your way back to Celestia Base Camp. You can now restore the portal with those, and pass along my greetings to Miss Benchley, will you?